streets. Walk the school.
Walk School Day.
Today is International Walk to School Day. It's a day that's celebrated all around the world with more than 40 countries getting out and celebrating the walk to school. What started as one event in Chicago in 1997 has blossomed to millions of children and adults walking all across the world.
My name is Elaine Reyes and I'm 12 and I walk to school every day with my best friend Crystal.
Thank you for coming from all different parts of New York to celebrate Walk to School Day with us.
Today, we invited a bunch of kids from Bronx, Upper Manhattan, Brooklyn, to join us because they've been working on making their streets safer around their schools and really learning about the importance of walking, biking, and staying healthy.
What you're going to do is estimate how many steps it takes to go around the fountain.
The purple sob is about clean air New York.
Clean air is good for people to breathe like oxygen.
How many of you walk to school every day? Fantastic. What do you think is good to walk to school? What are some of the benefits?
It's exercise.
It's important to walk to school every day to save the earth.
Walking doesn't cause damage to the world. But if you use a car, that damages the world.
It's better to walk than to use gas, and the gas ruins our air to breathe, and that's wrong for the world.
Walk to School Day is a magical event. Many communities go out thinking they're celebrating walking to school for one day, and then they continue to do it throughout the year. In fact, 75% of communities in the United States who participate in Walk to School Day go on to do permanent programs to promote walking and biking.
This is really fantastic that all of you are celebrating, and hopefully you will create a much better world than the one that you are receiving.
Walk the school.
Walk School Day.